और आपको बता दें कि जिस कन्नड़ हीरोइन ने ये दावा किया है कि वो सदानंद गौड़ा के बेटे की पत्नी है, वो इस वक्त प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कर रही है। आइए चलते वहाँ पर।
25th बिकॉज आई टोल्ड हिम आई एम नॉट गेटिंग अ रेगुलर चम दिस मंथ, सो आई हैव अ डाउट एंड ऑल। ही सेड ओके गो टू डॉक्टर एंड गेट इट चेक and don't blame me at all. I said, you have done everything. If you are not the blame, then who will be the blame? So you have to take me to hospital and I don't know all the procedure. Then he shouted at me. From then he stopped talking to me from July 25th. Then I only started calling him. He used to talk to me good even then. He used to talk to me whenever I call. Then last we spoke on 7th of August. That time next day festival was there for Mahalakshmi. That time I called him home, come home for a lunch. I'm only decorating everything tomorrow for festival. He said, okay, let me check. If I have a time, I will definitely come on. Then from 8th, he stopped talking to me. He stopped taking my calls.
When all these things happened, did you ever approach his parents or complain?
8th and 9th, I tried calling. He didn't respond to my call. Then 10th, I called him. He didn't receive the call. And I called landline to talk to his mother. They said they are not there. They are in Madikeri. Then I took mother's number and I called her. She said with a great difficulty, Karthik is there with us today because he met an accident 6 years back. That time you all wasn't there to help him out. We were there. So don't disturb him and all that, she said. I said, auntie, I want to talk to you personally. Please meet me. I'll come to your home tomorrow. She said, okay, come to home tomorrow. Then morning I called her. If you are free, I'll come and talk to you. She said, 1 o'clock, I'll be available, you come. Then Karthik used to go to office at 11:30. So I thought if I go 1 o'clock, Karthik wasn't be there at home. So it will be difficult to talk detailly. Then I went his home at 11:30. So Karthik was there at home. Then I went. She was a little scared that she thought I'm going there to blackmail her or something. She thought some media is behind me or if I am recording in my phone and all. She checked all that. I said, I've not come here to blackmail you or anything. I have come from very good family, so I will never do such things. Even my family name also very important to me. It is not spoiling your family name only. So we have done mistakes, so I have come to tell you whole thing completely. So I need a justice from your side. Please accept me. We have done mistake, but please accept that, and I will be a very good daughter-in-law to your family. I will take care of everyone very well and all, I said.
Reception in this sir. So you can Karthik Gowda to talk in this. What are you talking
about? His birthday was there on 20.
Please Kannada.
Yes. Kannada.
Yeah.
One more last question in English.
You will finish in English and then you can
start. The question is that you have said that you have started this relationship in the month of May. We spoke to a few friends of Karthik. They say that this relationship was very old. The photographs which we have released is old. Audio conversation which we have released is old. What is your reaction?
Audio release. In audio release, if you check, there is a date and time which you can take it if you take the caller details. You will get that.
Have anybody called you?
Photographs?
So on the photographs also, there are dates.
How did you manage to record the phone conversation?
Because I had one app, call record.
Okay.
This was, I was dealing real estate. For that to have a help, conversation to take, you know, if I not hear properly, I need a record. So that way it was recording. It was automatic. It was there in my phone and other friends also was using
now
it.
Now the matter is 100% legal. Do you have enough circumstances?
It was not an intention to blackmail him or anything that I recorded. Mm-hmm. It was not intentional. And I recorded only few things which he spoken to me very well. And I wanted to hear that when he was not with me. That time I used to hear that he said, I love you and all. I used to like it. So only for that reason I have saved very few records.
After filing the complaint, has anybody contacted you from their family or
So far, nobody have contacted me directly, not even Karthik or Dati auntie or Sadananda Gowda sir. But other sources, they are trying to talk to my sisters and all that, saying that we will agree, tell her to not to talk to any media, tell anything to media. We will accept her as our daughter-in-law. So tell her to not to make big issue about this.
Okay. What do you want now? I mean, you have approached the media and everything. What do you want?
I loved Karthik very truly, very heartily. I have seriously hurt by this issue. I request them that I can't live without Karthik. Please, I want to marry. I have already married him. Please accept me as your daughter-in-law. I'll be very good.
And what if they don't now? What if they don't accept him?
What
if they don't accept you? Now that you filed a formal complaint, it is the image tarnished for Sadananda Gowda as well as the son and the family, as well as for yourself. What if they don't accept you now?
I don't know. I filed the case because like this, any other woman should not get, suffered from this. Because without my knowledge, she's getting engaged. And even the girl who is getting engaged, also she doesn't know, or their family doesn't know all these things. So I just wanted the, justice about this, and I wanted people to know, everyone to know about this cheating from their he and his family.
Do you still want to get married to a man like that?
Yes, after all this, do you still want to go back to him?
First thing I met him because I wanted to get married to him, and he was interested, and he was behind me. First of all, I was not behind him 1 month, and he forced me for everything. I was not forced him for anything. So now if he had not said or
तो कन्नड़ अभिनेत्री ने फिर से ये दावा किया है कि वो कार्तिक गौड़ा की पत्नी हैं और उन्हें स्वीकारा जाना चाहिए बहू के रूप में. सदानंद गौड़ा के परिवार वाले उनके साथ उन्होंने धोखाधड़ी की है और इसके अलावा उन्हें इंसाफ मिलना चाहिए, नहीं तो वो कानून का सहारा लेंगे.